Anyway, yeah, number two is Ray Combs. And by the way, I'm going to repeat myself. He wrote a letter to David Letterman. I'll be, yeah, anyway, he was a stand-up comedian who got a fucking standing ovation on Johnny Goddamn Carson. And then he did some, you know, he was in Overboard. But then his career exploded when he was on Family Feud. But the ratings went down over the years. And on his last day, this is completely true, he walked off the set. He did not say goodbye to anyone. He got into a car accident a month later. He should have gotten a fucking talk show. There was a pilot. Never got picked up. And he did another game show. He hated it. He got depressed. And then he later took his own life by suicide. And I know I'm not supposed to say that word, but fuck it. My list, my way. And I actually feel so sorry for Ray. He actually seemed like a nice guy, okay? My biggest question is, what if Ray didn't... What if he got helped, all right? Number one show that celebrity death should be on Unsolved Mystery is Tupac. What else can I say about Tupac that already hasn't been said already? He was a gangster rapper. He turned thug life into a beautiful meme. He loved life. He had no signs of depression. But what makes his death so mysterious at the top? He was driving to like his manager, Suge Knight, said he was driving to a concert, but then a mysterious car rolled down its window and shot Tupac. His manager, Suge Knight, survived, but Tupac, he didn't. He was shot down. And the craziest part about this mystery is that no one was ever caught. Nobody was even arrested. You know, I should let Chris Rock explain this more than I
do. Government hates rap. And only the good rappers are dead. Only the good ones. Biggie's dead. Tupac dead. Vanilla Ice still alive. The government hates rap. You mean to tell me they can find Saddam Hussein in a fucking hole, but you can't tell me who shot Tupac?
Series. That's right. Popular fetishes. There's bondage right there. That's a popular one. Of course, there's foot fetish right there. There's piercing. And then strap yourselves in, folks. Golden showers. That's right.